This one's a little noisier, but I got it running. I'm told it's got some homemade valves in there from a Briggs & Stratton. It was found sitting underneath of an apple tree. It starts right up with one or two cranks. A little more gear noise than the other Toro I have. Moves under its own power. It's really cool. I love these Toro motors.